Present, please be seated.
Le président. Veuillez vous asseoir.
The court is now in session.
L'audience est ouverte.
Mr. I'm Hoi, please make the report again concerning the witness to come and testify before the chamber. Greffier.
Le greffier.
Mr. President, for today's proceedings, all parties to
Toutes
this case are present. Mr. Nguyen Chia is present in the holding cell downstairs. He has waived his right to be present in the courtroom. The waiver has been delivered to the greffier. A witness who is testified today to TCW 987 confirms that to the best of his knowledge, he has no relationship by blood or by law to any of the two accused, Nguyen Chia and Kyu Sompong, or to any of the civil parties admitted in this case. The witness took a note before the Iron Club statue this morning, and the witness has a duty counsel, Doge Paris, with him, but Doge Paris is absent due to his personal reason. The witness is already in the waiting room waiting to be called by the chamber. And there is a reserve witness to TCW 988. To the best of that witness, the winner has no relationship by blood or by law to any of the two accused, Nguyen Chia and Kyu Sompong, or to any of the civil parties admitted in this case. The reserve witness will take a note before the Iron Club statue this morning. Thank you, Mr. President. Thank you. The chamber now decides on the request by Nguyen Chia. The chamber has received a waiver from Nguyen Chia.
La requête présentée par Nguyen Chia,
dated 11 January 2016, which states that due to his health, headache, back pain, he cannot sit or concentrate for long, and in order to effectively participate in future hearings, he requests to waive his right to participate in and be present at the 11 January 2016 hearing. His counsel has advised him about the consequences of this waiver and that it cannot in any account be construed as a waiver of his right to be tried fairly or to challenge evidence presented to or admitted by this court at any time during this trial. Having seen the medical report of Nguyen Chia by the duty doctor for the accused at the ECCC, dated 11 January 2016, which notes that Nguyen Chia today has back pain, and when he sits for long and recommends that the chamber grant him his request so that he can follow the proceedings remotely from the holding cell downstairs. Based on the above information and pursuant to Rule 81.5 of the ECCC internal rules, the chamber grants Nguyen Chia's request to follow today's proceedings remotely from the holding cell downstairs via audio-visual means. AV unit personnel are instructed to link the proceedings to the room downstairs so that he can follow the proceedings. This applies to the whole day. Next, the court officer is instructed to bring in 2TCW 987 into the witness stand before the chamber. President,
Le Président.
Good morning,
Bonjour,
Mr. Winnes.
Monsieur
what is your name?
Comment vous appelez-vous?
Answer, my name is
Réponse.
Muy Vanny.
Je m'appelle Muy Vanny.
Question.
Question.
When were you born, Mr. Muy
Quelle est votre
Vanny?
Date de naissance, Monsieur Muy Vanny?
President, please observe the microphone before you give your answer. You can answer only after the tips
ne répondez
on the microphone
que le voyant
becomes
rouge
red.
S'allume.
At that time, the voice or your statement will go through the interpretation system and the interpreters can interpret into French and English. So please wait before you speak.
De vous interpréter en anglais et en français.
Do you recall when you were born?
Vous souvenez-vous de votre date de naissance?
Answer. I was born on
Réponse.
7 June 1967. President, thank you,
Question.
Mr. Vanny. And
Merci,
where
Vanny.
Were you born?
Où êtes-vous né?
Answer. I was born
Réponse.
In Anlong
Je
village,
suis né dans le village
so
de Anlong
commune, commune district, Kampong Cham province.
Province de Kampong Cham. Oh.
President, where is your
Question.
What is your current address?
Quelle est votre adresse actuelle?
Answer. I am living
Réponse.
In Sambumir
Kor
village, PMG
Kor,
this
commune,
Kormir district, Kampong Cham province. President, thank you. And what is your
Question.
Current occupation?
Quelle est votre profession?
Answer.
Réponse.
I am a teacher
Je suis enseignant.
In the primary school.
À l'école primaire.
President, what are your parents'
Question.
Names?
Comment s'appellent vos parents?
Answer.
Réponse.
Eng Li. And
Eng
my mother's
Mi.
Name is?
Et mon père et ma mère?
Clark Hien.
Clark Hien.
President, what is your wife's
Question.
Name and how
Comment
many children do you have?
Combien d'enfants avez-vous?
Answer.
Réponse.
My wife's name is Keng
Sopir.
She is deceased and I have one child.
J'ai un enfant.
President, Mr. Muy Vanny, based on the greffier report,
après le rapport du greffier,
to the best of your knowledge, you have
indiqué que votre connaissance,
no relationship by blood or by law to any of the two accused,
Nguyen
and Kyu Sompon, or to any of the civil parties admitted in this case. Is the report correct?
Est-ce bien le cas?
Answer, yes, that is correct.
Réponse, c'est exact.
Question.
Question.
Before you are here, have you already taken an oath before the Iron Club
statue
to the east of this courtroom?
Situé à l'est du prétoire.
Answer, yes,
Réponse,
I
oui.
have. President, I am now telling your rights and obligations before the chamber.
De vous énoncer vos droits
your rights as a witness in the proceedings before the chamber, you may refuse to respond
à ce titre, vous
to any question or to make any comment which may incriminate you, right against self-incrimination. This
cela vous
means that you may refuse to provide your response or to make any comment that could lead you to being prosecuted. Your obligations as a witness in the proceedings
témoin,
before the chamber, you must respond to any questions by the bench or relevant parties, except where your response or comments to those questions may incriminate you, as the chamber has just informed you
Comme
of your rights as a witness. As a witness, you must also tell the truth that you have known, heard, seen, remembered, experienced, or observed directly about an event or occurrence relevant to the questions that the bench or parties pose to you.
Par le juge ou la
Mr. Muy Vanny, have you ever been interviewed
déjà
or provided
été entendu par les enquêteurs
the statements to the investigator of the OCIJ or the ECCC if they happened. How many times did they take
combien
place?
De fois? Quand et où?
Answer.
Réponse.
I have been interviewed twice.
J'ai été entendu deux fois.
wonder before the tribunal, and another time I was at my location.
C'était chez moi.
President, before your appearance,
question.
Have you reviewed or
et avant d'entrer dans le
prétoire, read the statements you provided two times
de vos déclarations
to the investigator of the OCIJ to refresh your memory?
Afin de vous rafraîchir la mémoire.
Answer, réponse. I can recall some points.
Je me souviens de certains aspects.
President, to your best knowledge, do the statements that you read to refresh your memory correspond to the answers you provided to the investigator two times?
C'est deux fois.
Answer, I do not know how
réponse.
To say about it. I am waiting for the questions before I can say something about it, since the interviews happened long time ago. President, I want to know whether the statements within your written records of interview correspond to what you have told the investigator of the OCIJ. I understand that you provided your testimony 4 or 5 years ago, but do they correspond to what you answered at the time?
Mais les procès-verbaux correspondent-ils à ce que vous avez dit à l'époque?
Answer.
Réponse.
Maybe they correspond
peut-être
to my statements. President, the Vesu has provided a duty counsel to accompany you during the time you are testifying, particularly when it comes to the rights,
et en particulier lorsqu'il sera discuté
that you have, and also the obligation that you have to adhere to. Unfortunately, the duty counsel of Paris is not able to be here before the chamber with you.
À vos côtés.
Now, the chamber wants to ask you, Mr. Muy Vanny.
La chambre voudrait vous demander, Monsieur Muy Vanny,
did you meet the duty counsel
si
a few days
vous
ago,
avez rencontré cet avocat
before you are here,
il y a quelques jours,
the duty counsel that the Vesu provided to you,
que vous avez affecté la section d'appui aux témoins et aux experts?
Answer. Yes.
Réponse. Oui.
President.
Question.
Did you consult with your duty counsel,
Doug Paris? Avec Maître Doug Paris.
President, did you meet with your duty counsel,
Doug Paris, avocat, Maître Doug Paris,
to discuss the issue a few days ago?
Au fin de votre
did you meet him?
L'avez-vous
answer,
rencontré?
Yes,
réponse.
I met him.
Oui, oui, je l'ai rencontré.
President, have
question.
You consulted with your duty counsel about the answers that you will provide to the chamber
donner aujourd'hui?
Ban. Answer.
Réponse.
I have consulted with my duty counsel, and
j'ai
I was advised by him that I may answer only what I know and what I can recall.
Ou plutôt, je ne devais parler que de ce que je savais
President,
et de
thank
ce
you,
dont je me souviens.
Mr. Muy Vanny.
Le président. Merci, Monsieur Muy Vanny.
Do you understand the rights that I have just informed you?
Comprenez-vous les droits dont je viens
de
vous informer?
The rights against self-incrimination.
C'est-à-dire votre garantie contre.
Do you understand the term right against self-incrimination and have you consulted it with your duty counsel?
Et en avez-vous discuté avec votre avocat?
Answer, I was explained by my duty counsel.
Mon avocat me l'a expliqué.
President, do you understand the term clearly after you were explained by him?
Avez-vous bien compris après qu'il vous ait donné des explications à ce sujet?
Answer.
Réponse.
I understand it, but not to all its meaning.
Mais pas très bien.
President, now I informed you again.
Le président, laissez-moi vous informer.
You may refuse to respond
to
any question or to make any comments which incriminate
des questions,
you.
De faire des déclarations.
For example, when the question asked about your personal participation in the crimes committed in the period,
personnel à des crimes commis pendant la période.
May be asked about the killing, the arrest of people in the period. Such
questions
may incriminate you.
Et votre réponse
that
pourrait vous incriminer dans le cadre de ces
were the hatred once by the society. So when you are asked such questions, it is your right to respond or not to respond to that those questions.
De ne pas répondre.
And if you feel that you don't want to respond to
si
the question, you can do so.
Si vous ne pouvez pas répondre à une telle question, vous pouvez refuser de répondre.
And if you are not quite sure whether the
si
questions may incriminate
certain,
you, the chamber allows you
si
to make a phone call to your duty counsel to consult with
donner
him.
Un coup de fil à votre avocat.
After then, the chamber may defer the question to a later stage.
Chambre
after
pourra permettre
you
que cette
agree
question soit reportée
to
à plus tard.
Give your answer after the consultation with
si
your duty counsel.
Après consultation avec votre avocat, vous choisissez de répondre.
And the chamber will consider on case-by-case basis the questions that may be asked, may be put to you. So it depends on the nature of questions posed by
cela donc dépendra de la nature de la question qui vous est posée par l'une des parties.
Do you understand what I have just explained to you, since you are a teacher?
Car vous êtes
witness, yes, I can understand it, Mr. President.
Réponse, oui, je comprends, Monsieur le Président.
President, thank you, Mr. Muy Vanny.
Merci, Monsieur Muy Vanny.
During the proceeding on internal rule 91 bis of the ECCC, the floor is given to the co-prosecutors before other parties, the co-prosecutors and lead co-lawyers for civil party have two sessions to put questions to this witness. You have the floor now.
Bonjour, Monsieur le Président.
Good morning, Mr.
Madame et Messieurs les juges, bonjour
Your
à toutes les parties.
Good morning to all the parties.
Bonjour à vous, Monsieur le Témoin.
And
Mon
to you,
witness,
my name is Vincent De Wilde.
Au nom du bureau des
I will put some questions to you on behalf of the Office of the Court's Prosecutors this morning and part of this afternoon.
Je vous demande de bien écouter les questions.
May
si
I request
vous ne comprenez
you to
question,
carefully listen to the questions if you do not understand
et
any
par ailleurs,
question,
évidemment,
let me
n'inventez rien.
Know.
Dites seulement ce que vous avez
and
vu
do
et
not
entendu.
Invent anything with regard to what you
vous
saw
avez dit
and
tout à l'heure
heard.
Que votre date
you
de
said earlier
était
that you were born
le 7 juin 1967.
On the 7th of June 1977.
C'est ce que vous avez également dit dans vos procès-verbaux.
That is what you also stated in
Est-ce
the record of your
vous
interview.
Pourriez préciser s'il s'agit de la date précise et correcte de votre naissance
that is
ou bien
correct and
s'il s'agit de la date qui est mentionnée sur votre carte d'identité.
Or is that the date mentioned on your identity card?
That is the date of birth on my ID card.
C'est la date de naissance sur ma carte d'identité.
Est-ce que votre date réelle de naissance est la même que celle qui date se figure sur votre carte d'identité,
same
ou bien
as one on
peut-il
your
y avoir
identity
une
card,
légère différence?
Or may there be a light difference between the two dates?
Interpreter cannot hear the statement from the witness. Witness, it is the record on my identity card.
Enregistré sur ma carte d'identité.
Je vais vous demander, monsieur le témoin, de parler plus fort parce que on ne vous entend pas très bien.
May I request you to speak a lot louder because we do not hear your testimony very well. As regards your age, I would like to proceed.
Vous vous souvenez de l'âge que vous aviez quand
do you remember the
vous avez travaillé à la pagode de
when you worked at the Otra Kun Pagoda?
I cannot recall my real age at the time. However, I was a petit young back then.
Assez jeune là-bas, à l'époque.
En réalité, monsieur, vous avez donné en fait deux âges
as a matter of fact,
légèrement
witness,
différents.
You gave two
mais
dates that
dans
are
la
slightly
même tranche d'âge.
Different, but I must say that they were within
the same age rappeler ce que vous avez dit dans votre
bracket.
Second procès-verbal d'audition.
Let me remind you
of
what you say in your second record of interview,
E319/19.3.93. La réponse 3.
And it is answer number 3, and this is what you stated therein.
Voilà, vous avez dit ceci. Je cite. À ma souvenance, je devais avoir 12 ans.
As I remember,
quand on m'a transféré de mon village à la pagode de
Old when they sent me from the village to what Otra Kun Pagoda.
End
of quote. And in another
le premier
record of interview, the first, on the 27th of August 2011, this is what you stated in answer to question number
1.
E319/19.3.2.19. And this is what you stated.
À l'époque, j'ai été envoyé vivre dans la pagode d'Otra Kun.
At the time,
j'étais garde
I was sent to live in the Otra Kun pagoda. I was a security guard
je
and I was about 14 years old. I always accompanied
militaires.
My boss on his visits to local military
si
bases. End of quote.
Je calcule sur la base de votre
if I reckon on the basis
sur la carte d'identité,
of
vous
the
aviez
date on your identity card,
11 ans
you were aged approximately
en 1978,
in 1978,
vous avez mentionné 12 ans et 14 ans
made mention of
dans deux procès-verbaux.
12 years and 14 years
est-ce
in
que vous
two
vous souvenez vraiment de cet âge ou bien c'était
do you really remember
une fourchette comprise entre
11
et 14 ans
estimate
qui semble le plus correct
between
et je parle toujours de la période de 1978.
And I'm still referring to the period of 1978.
I didn't pay much attention to my age. However, the age range that I gave during my interviews is my personal estimation only. Back then, I was around 11 or 12 years old.
Très bien. Avant d'arriver à des faits
before
précis, je voudrais retracer votre parcours,
specific facts, I would like us
vos
to
lieux
go
d'habitation et de travail successifs durant
places
cette
where
période
you lived and the
75-79.
Jobs you did during that
vous
period from 1975 to 1979. You said you were born in
Dambanhok
village,
district de Kangmir, à Kampong Cham.
Commune, Kangmir district in Kampong Cham.
Vous rappelez à peu près en quelle année
do you remember
votre village a-t-il été occupé par les forces révolutionnaires?
Was occupied by the revolutionary forces?
Est-ce que c'était bien avant 1975,
well
par
before
exemple?
1975, for instance?
I did not know
je ne savais rien à ce propos.
When you referred through a year during the regime, I could not tell you at all.
Sachez que je ne peux rien vous dire.
Très bien. Justement, pendant le régime, vous étiez donc assez
Precisely
jeune.
During the regime,
où avez-vous habité successivement?
Where did you live?
Vous étiez d'abord au village. Où êtes-vous allé après avoir quitté le village de Long Ok?
And where did you go after leaving Long Ok village?
I lived in a children mobile unit
J'ai
in the village.
J'ai vécu dans une unité mobile pour enfants dans le village.
And there were actually problems while I was there as I took rides from the children unit to my home.
And then
the unit chief actually reassigned me from the children unit to a mobile unit for adults to work there.
Pour adultes itinérantes, afin d'y travailler.
Et quand vous dites que vous avez été redéployé dans une unité
When
pour adultes, est-ce que c'était des adolescents
a unit for adults,
ou bien c'était vraiment des adultes? Quelle était la tranche d'âge
they were
des
adults?
Personnes qui travaillaient dans
What
cette unité itinérante après que vous avez été redéployé
unit where you said you were deployed?
The age range was between 20 to 30 years old.
Entre 20 et 30 ans.
Donc vous étiez le Benjamin de cette unité itinérante.
Does that mean that you were the last person, that is the Benjamin in that mobile unit, the youngest person in that unit?
Yes, that is correct. I was the youngest member.
Est-ce que cette unité a beaucoup bougé dans le district de Pimshikang?
Did that unit move about a lot
in Pimshikang
district?
Or
it was stationed at a specific location in a specific commune? Could you please give us the names of the places where you worked?
Yes, I can do that. Initially, I was assigned to a mobile unit in the commune. Later on, I was redeployed to the district mobile unit, that is to work within the areas under the district.
C'est-à-dire que je devais travailler dans les zones gérées par le district.
Est-ce qu'il vous est arrivé de travailler dans la commune de Zdao?
Did you ever work in Zdao commune? And I'm pronouncing perhaps not correctly. It is S-D-A-O.
Yes, I did work at the Zdao commune.
J'ai travaillé dans la commune de Zdao.
Et pendant combien de mois ou d'années, je sais que
c'est
compliqué pour vous de
years,
donner des estimations de temps, mais à peu près combien de mois ou d'années avez-vous travaillé dans cette unité itinérante du district?
For how many months and years did you work in that mobile unit at the level of the district?
I can recall how many months I worked at the district mobile
Je
unit.
Je ne me souviens pas du nombre de mois pendant lesquels j'ai travaillé au niveau du district dans l'unité itinérante.
In short, I cannot recall how many months or when I actually worked at the district mobile unit.
Du moment auquel j'ai travaillé à l'unité mobile de district.
Est-ce que vous vous souvenez à peu près combien de mois avant l'arrivée des Vietnamiens
how many months before
vous avez été transféré à la pagode de Ho Trang
Quon Pagoda?
I worked there for a little bit over 2 years.
Un peu plus de 2 ans.
Est-ce que vous êtes certain de ce que vous dites, que vous avez travaillé pendant un peu plus de deux ans à la pagode de Vatotrakul? Est-ce que c'était à ce moment-là que vous étiez au service de
Han? Was that the time when you were working for Han?
Je vais reprononcer Horn, je crois. H-O-R-N ou bien H.
Pronounce the word again.
Accent
circonflexe N. It is H circonflexe accent A N ou H O R N.
Yes, I worked for a Horn.
Oui, j'ai travaillé pour Horn.
And you can say that I worked as a bodyguard for him.
Je faisais office de garde du corps pour lui.
I usually accompanied him when he went to visit the soldiers within the district.
Aux soldats dans le district.
Bien, je vais revenir sur Horn.
Very well. Dans votre I will turn to that person called Horn in your record of interview
E319/19.3.93.
This is what you stated in answer to question number 38.
Je cite.
And I quote.
J'ai travaillé avec Horn 5 ou 6 mois avant la chute du régime des Khmer Rouges.
And then the Khmer Rouge regime collapsed.
Fin de citation.
End of quote.
Donc là, vous nous aviez dit, aux enquêteurs 5 à 6 mois avant la chute du régime. Maintenant, j'ai entendu plus ou moins 2 ans. Est-ce que vous pourriez essayer de clarifier cette période?
Can you clarify the duration of that period?
Un certain nombre de mois,
was it
ou bien
over
est-ce que c'était
months,
plusieurs années,
or over a number of years.
Maybe I misunderstood your previous question.
Peut-être ai-je mal compris votre question précédente.
I actually worked in the mobile unit for quite a long time.
Then
I was called to work for him for months.
Puis ensuite, j'ai travaillé pour lui pendant quelques mois.
D'accord. Donc je comprends maintenant que
very well.
Quand
so
vous aviez dit que vous aviez travaillé pendant plus de 2 ans, c'était dans l'unité itinérante du district,
que par la suite, unit. And thereafter,
la pagode de Trakun avec Horn, vous avez travaillé quelques mois. Est-ce
que j'ai bien compris? Pagoda, you worked for a number of months. Is that correct?
Yes, that is correct.
Oui, c'est exact.
Bien, lorsque vous travaillez avec
very
Han,
when you were working
est-ce que
with
vous logiez
Han,
chaque soir à la pagode de
did you spend
Otrakul?
A night at the Otrakul
ou bien
pagoda
ne logiez-vous
every
sur
day,
place que de manière épisodique?
You only
c'est-à-dire de temps en temps.
Stayed there occasionally, that is from time to time.
I did not spend much time staying at Otrakul.
Je n'ai pas passé longtemps
usually
à Otrakul.
I would stay with the soldiers.
En général, je séjournais avec les soldats.
Et quand vous dites en général je logeais avec les soldats, vous voulez
and
dire les soldats
that, in general,
du district
you stayed with the soldiers,
étaient postés à différents endroits.
Do you mean that the district soldiers
le district de
were stationed at different locations
bien, parlez-vous
in
des
Kangmir's
soldats de la
district,
pagode d'Otrakul?
Or you are referring to the group of soldiers at the Otrakul pagoda?
I refer to a group of soldiers at the commune level.
De soldats au niveau de la commune.
And I did not refer to a soldiers who were stationed at
Otrakul
pagoda.
À la pagode d'Otrakul.
Je vais revenir tout à l'heure sur le rôle de Horn, mais pouvez-vous nous dire
we'll
où se trouvait le bureau
the role of Horn
de
shortly.
Horn?
Can you tell us, for the time being, where Horn's office was, and what were his duties and responsibilities at the level of the district?
Please repeat your question.
Veuillez répéter votre question.
Je vais la couper en deux. Est-ce que Horn avait un bureau
did
au sein de la pagode de Otrakul?
An office at Otrakul Pagoda?
Yes, he did.
Oui.
He had his office in Otakun Pagoda.
Son bureau dans la pagode d'Otakun.
And Otakun Pagoda was a security center.
Un centre de sécurité.
And he also used it as his office.
Il l'utilisait également comme son bureau.
Et quelle était la fonction de Horn au centre de sécurité de
Wat
Otakun?
Was the position of Horn at the Wat Otakun security center?
Horn was chief of security.
Horn était chef de la sécurité.
Of Gormi district.
Du district de Gormia.
Et à ce titre de chef de sécurité du district.
And in that capacity as district security chief at Gormia, was he also the chief of security at the Otakun Pagoda?
Bah.
Yes.
Oui.
He was chief of security and he was also chief of soldiers at the district level.
Je vais maintenant en revenir à la période où vous avez travaillé
like us to talk about
pendant
the period
au moins deux ans
when
sans
you
l'unité
for approximately
du district.
2 years. In the district mobile unit.
Est-ce qu'il y avait des jeunes qui provenaient
were there any youngsters
des villages
who came from the villages
votre commune
in your commune?
Est-ce qu'il y avait également des jeunes qui venaient
and
de
were
toutes
there
les communes
other
du district de Kangmir dans cette unité
all the
itinérante?
Communes in Kangmir's district and who worked in that mobile unit?
Yes.
Oui.
It was mixed within the commune.
C'était mixte.
The forces
dans la
for the district,
district
mobile unit are composed of those forces from communes under the district.
Communes placées sous la responsabilité du district.
Et qui dirigeait cette unité itinérante?
And who was the leader of that mobile unit?
I cannot recall the name right now. No, I cannot recall it.
Non, je ne m'en souviens pas.
Je vais vous rappeler le nom que vous aviez donné.
I will remind you
devant
of the name
you gave d'instruction.
The OCIJ. The executors you said in answer number
73
of your second record of interview
E319/19.3.93.
And this is what you stated.
Le chef de cette unité
the head of that mobile
Chun,
unit was called Chun,
C-H-H-U-N,
C-H-H-U-N,
qui était d'ailleurs de l'échelon du district.
And he was, by the way,
cela vous rafraîchit la mémoire?
From the district level. Does that refresh your memory?
Yes. It refreshes my memory
oui,
now.
Me rafraîchit la mémoire
the chief was Chun.
Le chef, c'était Chun.
Combien y avait-il de jeunes hommes qui travaillaient dans votre unité
how many youths worked in your mobile unit?
Peut-être pas la grande unité au niveau du district, mais dans l'unité
it was not the big
à laquelle
unit
vous
at the level
appartenez.
Of the district. I am referring to the unit to which you belonged.
There were about 30 members in my mobile unit.
Mon unité itinérante comptait à peu près 30 membres.
Y avait-il des chams qui travaillaient avec vous dans
were
cette
there any
unité
cham
itinérante?
Working with you in that mobile
si oui,
unit?
Combien?
And if yes, how many?
There were some Cham people in my unit, but I cannot tell you how many there were.
Mais je ne saurais vous dire combien ils étaient.
À la même réponse que je viens de citer auparavant,
from which I've just quoted an excerpt,
je cite, mon unité était composée de 30 personnes, dont 25 Cham.
Fin de citation. Including 25 Cham. End of quote. Free translation.
Je vais vous rafraîchir la mémoire sur le Does that refresh your memory as
regards the large proportion of charm working in that unit?
Yes, that is about right.
Oui,
I cannot
exact.
Tell you the exact numbers
Je
of a charm in my unit.
Combien de charm il y avait dans mon unité.
Mais si j'ai bien compris, quand vous dites que c'est exact, il y avait
But if I did
donc
understand
effectivement une grande
testimony
proportion de charm dans votre unité.
You would agree that there was a large proportion of charm in that unit, wouldn't you?
Yes.
Oui.
Et comment saviez-vous ou bien avez-vous appris qu'il s'agissait de charm?
How did you know or how did you
comment
get to
pu les identifier know comme étant
that they were
charm?
How were you able to identify them as charm?
Sometimes we could identify them the way they spoke,
à les reconnaître à leur façon de parler, la langue.
Est-ce que vous les reconnaissiez également sur base de leur nom
Were you
ou de leur
also
prénom
able to make them out
différent de ceux des Khmer?
From their names, which were perhaps different from the Khmer names?
Yes, we could.
Est-ce que physiquement, y avait-il des différences
As regards
selon vous entre
their physical appearance,
Khmer
were there
les gens
any differences
Cham?
Between people of Khmer ethnicity and people of Cham ethnicity?
Since we worked closely with
Comme
one another, then we asked about their backgrounds.
And
later on, the Cham people, all of them were taken away. And by that time, we knew the Cham were targeted and taken away to be killed. And the Khmer people were not taken away.
Bien, je vais revenir à cela également.
We'll return
Est-ce que
to
vous
that
saviez
later.
De quel village ils provenaient
Do you know their villages
de
of
Kangmir?
Origin in Kangmir's district?
Qu'il y avait des villages
and to be more specific,
essentiellement peuplés
were there
de Cham
any villages
à l'époque dans
whose
votre district?
Population was mainly Cham?
Avant qu'on organise les unités itinérantes, bien entendu.
At the time, that is before the mobile units were organized.
The majority of them lived in Angkor Ban,
la majorité
and
d'entre eux
that is
Angkor
in Pim Chi Kong commune.
Dans la commune de Pim Chi Kong.
And there were some living in Satso.
Et il y en avait qui habitaient également à Satso.
Dans l'unité itinérante du district,
In the district
où
mobile unit,
jeunes Cham travaillaient,
where those young Cham were
est-ce
working?
Qu'ils avaient le droit de parler la langue Cham?
Were they
ou bien devaient-ils parler
entitled
comme tout le monde?
To speak the Cham language, or they had to speak Khmer like everyone else?
They actually spoke only Khmer, although they
Khmer.
Spoke the Khmer language with an accent.
Même s'ils le parlaient avec un accent.
They did not dare speak their
Ils
Cham language.
Ils n'osaient pas parler leur langue Cham.
Est-ce qu'ils avaient encore le droit de porter leurs vêtements distinctifs?
Did they still have the right to wear their
et de respecter leurs traditions
clothing,
ainsi que le culte musulman
and to respect their traditions as well as the Muslim faith.
At that time, no. And that applied to
époque,
both the Khmer and the Cham ethnicities. Religion was prohibited,
La religion était interdite.
And that applied to the Cham and
Et
to the Khmer people.
Tant pour les Cham que pour les Khmer.
Exactement.
Et qui avait interdit de parler la langue cham?
And who forbade them
de porter des vêtements
to speak the cham language or to wear cham traditional attire?
Ou encore de pratiquer le culte musulman?
To practice their religion.
Est-ce que vous avez entendu des cadres Khmer Rouge
to practice their Muslim religion? Did you hear any Khmer Rouge cadres talk about that?
I did not.
No.
However, everyone spoke the Khmer language
mais
at
tout le
the
monde
time.
Parlait Khmer à l'époque.
Est-ce que vous avez jamais entendu des cadres Khmer Rouge
did
dire
you ever hear
à cette époque
Khmer Rouge cadre
qu'il n'y avait plus de minorité au Kampuchea démocratique?
There were no longer any minorities in democratic Kampuchea, whether they were referring to the Cham or the Vietnamese. And they were saying that there was only one people and one nation.
Pay attention to that.
Je n'y ai pas fait attention.
However, amongst us, nobody spoke
mais
any
nous,
other language besides
ne
the Khmer
notre
language.
Mis à part le Khmer.
Est-ce que vous pourriez raconter à la chambre
can you
ce qui
tell
est arrivé
the chamber
au
what
Cham,
happened to the
qui
Cham
se trouvait dans votre unité
who were in your unit, in your district mobile unit?
Yes, I can do that.
Oui.
At that time, I was with the members of my unit, and I was assigned to clear grass far from our sleeping quarter, and I only returned at night time. I saw them being tied up and walked away while I was returning to my sleeping quarter on an outskirt. And because of the darkness, I could only identify a few of those people who were being walked in a file. And when I returned to the sleeping quarter, it was rather quiet. And there were no Cham members of the unit left. There were only the Khmer people there. So it is my understanding that they already knew who were the Cham people and who were the Khmer people, and they took away only the Cham people.
Dans quel village et dans quelle commune
village and in which commune were you
when these
arrests of your Khmer of your Cham colleagues took place?
Answer: it was in Sdao commune.
Dans la commune de Sdao.
Quand vous êtes rentré dans votre
when you returned to your dormitory,
combien restait-il de personnes?
How many
Khmer restait-il?
Khmer were remaining
sur place
on site.
Answer. Khmer people were remaining at the site, but no other ethnicity.
Il ne restait
there.
Que les Khmer et pas d'autres groupes ethniques.
D'accord, mais
yes, but
combien de
you
Khmer
remember
restait-il?
How many Khmer were remaining? Were you able to count them?
Answer. I did not count.
Je ne les ai pas comptés.
Them. I knew at the time Cham people had been gathered up.
Je savais qu'on avait rassemblé
and
les Cham.
At that time, I was scared and I did not
et
count
pas,
how many of us were remaining.
De,
we were Khmer after the gathering.
Mais nous étions tous Khmer après que les autres étaient rassemblés.
Est-ce que vous savez ce qui est arrivé aux
you
parents
know
de
what
ces,
happened to the relatives of
Cham
these young Cham men who were arrested on that
soir-là.
Day? or that evening.
Les parents ou la famille de ce,
the relatives, the family
ces membres de votre unité
itinérante. These members of your mobile unit. What happened to them?
Answer. I did not know at the time.
Je ne le savais pas à l'époque.
We had been together before the gathering up.
Nous étions ensemble avant
l'assemblement. I did not know at the time whether the parents had been sent away first
ne pas
or
si les parents avaient été envoyés
after
avant
the arrest of our children or they were arrested
de leurs
at the same time.
Ou
I did not know about
that. En même temps, je ne le savais pas.
Est-ce que vous avez appris quelque chose à ce
Did
propos
you
par
learn
la suite?
Something in that regard later
Même
on,
après,
or 79. Even after
1979? No, I did not. I
no.
knew only the fact that Cham people had been gathered up.
Que l'on avait rassemblé les Cham.
Later on, I did not know what happened.
Je n'ai pas su
to
ce
them.
Qui leur est arrivé par
in
la suite.
Fact, we were living in different houses.
D'ailleurs, nous vivions dans des maisons différentes.
Far away from each other.
Éloignées les unes des autres.
And at that time, I did not know what happened to
Mais
those Cham
je ne savais pas men. Ce qui était advenu de ces Cham.
Durant les jours ou les semaines qui ont
and
précédé l'arrestation de vos collègues de travail,
est-ce que Cham work colleagues,
vous avez pu savoir s'ils avaient peur
d'être arrêtés ou were they surprised when they were arrêtés that evening?
Je vous demande simplement de
me dire
ce que vous savez.
To tell me what you know. If you don't know, that's not a problem.
Answer. I did not know whether there had been other arrests before
je
that. I
pas
learned
s'il y avait
only
eu des
the arrest at the time of
Auparavant,
Jam
je
men.
Simplement étais au courant de l'arrestation au moment où elle s'est produite, l'arrestation des Cham.
Donc vous nous avez dit
so you told
que vous retourniez vers
that,
votre dortoir
you return
quand vous avez
to your dormitory
vu que les Cham étaient en train d'être arrêtés et
while
étaient en file indienne.
While seeing that Cham people were being arrested and were standing
Est-ce que certains
in
d'entre
a row,
ont cherché à s'enfuir
so did some of them
ou
tried
résister?
To escape or to resist the arrest?
I witnessed these people on the midway while I was on
plutôt, j'ai vu ces scout. Gens alors que j'étais à mi-chemin
and after,
sur la charrette à bœufs.
After I returned home,
et quand je suis rentré,
the village was quiet and I was told that Cham people had already been arrested.
Déjà été
I did not know or witness the resistance of Cham people.
Je n'ai pas vu de résistance.
I was coming back from clearing up the grass
Moi,
when I noticed that Cham people had been walked away.
Et j'ai remarqué que l'on faisait marcher des Cham.
Et pouvez-vous nous dire qui les faisait marcher?
And can you tell us who
qui
walked them away?
Arrêtés?
Who arrested them?
Answer. I did not know those guys.
Je ne savais pas qui ils étaient.
I did not know where they were from.
Je ne savais pas
I
d'où ils venaient.
Did not dare to poke into their business
Je
or to dig deep in their business.
Et de chercher à savoir.
Mais pour autant, est-ce que vous savez si c'était,
However,
comme vous l'avez dit, à la réponse 73 de
you know,
ce verbal que j'ai déjà cité.
If they were, as you
Est-ce
said,
que c'était des agents de sécurité ou des miliciens qui ont procédé à ces arrestations?
Who carried out these arrests?
Answer to my assumption, they may have been the security guards
J'ai
or militiamen.
I did not.
I was not interested in their origin at that time. I was concerning. I concerned my life at that time.
C'était surtout ma vie qui m'importait à l'époque.
D'accord, mais par Fine. La suite, vous avez travaillé à Otrakoun. Est-ce que vous auriez pu, par exemple, reconnaître
And
parmi
then,
ces agents
would you have been able to recognize
gens
among these security agents, people that you saw later on,
travailler soit
working
à la
pagode
de Otrakoun,
at the what Otrakoun pagoda, or
dans les villages, dans les communes,
the villages
comme
and communes as militiamen. Were you able to
si
see their faces? And if that was the case, were you able later on to see some again or to recognize some of them?
Answer. At the time, I saw those people. We parted each other a long time ago, but I can still recognize one person.
Mais
the name is Puan.
Il s'appelle Puan.
Et ce Puan que vous avez
And
identifié,
this Puan whom you identified,
à quelle unité appartenait-il?
Which unit did he belong to?
Travaillait-il au niveau
Was he working at the commune or district level, or was he working simply at Wat Otrakoun?
Answer. He worked in Otrakoun pagoda itself.
Dans la pagode même.
À la réponse
73
de votre
procès-verbal,
édition E319/19.3.93, vous avez dit
you
ici,
said the following,
je cite, vers 20h ou 21h,
this happened at night when I was
les agents de sécurité
with
sont arrivés
people at about 8 p.m.
or 9
p.m. There was a group of security guards
Zdao,
coming to our accommodation
Kangmier,
at Zdao village, Zdao commune, Kangmies.
Ils ont ordonné au chef d'unité
the chairman of the unit
de convoquer
to select
les chams
all
à se
chum
réunir
people
dans une maison.
And call for a meeting at a house.
Ensuite, tous les
After
chams
that,
ont été ligotés
all the chams were tied up
ailleurs.
And sent out from that place.
Le chef de cette unité
the chairman
itinérante
of the mobile
Chun,
unit, Chun,
qui était d'ailleurs de l'échelon du district,
was on the district level mobile unit. End of quote.
Est-ce que vous-même vous
so,
avez vu
did you
ces chams
see
être
these
ligotés,
chum people being tied up, or is this something that
dit?
Other people told you about?
Answer. I did not see the actual act personally.
Je n'ai pas vu l'événement.
I was on midway home.
Moi, j'étais à mi-chemin au retour de mon enfant.
I could recognize one or two of them who were tied up in line in strings.
Attachés, ils étaient tous ligotés,
I did not
les
dare to look straight into their faces.
Mais je n'ai pas osé regarder directement leur
I
visage.
Was hurried up to eat a gruel at the time
je
after my work and I was told that a jam people had been all arrested.
Et on m'a dit que les jams avaient tous été arrêtés.
Mais vous venez de dire que vous
But
les avez
you just said that you saw them
qui étaient en file indienne et qui étaient
standing
ligotés.
In a row and tied up.
Vous en avez reconnu une ou deux.
And you recognized one or two of them.
Une ou deux personnes. Est-ce que vous vous souvenez
so
des noms de ces
do you remember the names
chams que vous
of
avez reconnus
these chum people you recognized that evening?
Answer. I saw them midway.
Je les ai vus alors
while
que j'étais
were
à mi-chemin.
Being walked the way I was
alors qu'on les faisait marcher,
on
les emmenait.
Car,
j'étais
carrying
sur une charrette à bœufs, je transportais
work. It happened at around 6 or 7 p.m.
C'était vers 18 ou
evening.
19 heures.
Donc ma question reste la même.
So my question remains the same.
Vous avez dit que vous
you
vous
said
avez vu
that you
quand,
saw that,
vu,
but when you saw them,
vous avez donc les mains attachées.
Were they tied up?
Up? Answer. They were being walked away.
On les emmenait.
I knew that they had been tied up.
Je savais qu'ils avaient été
they
attachés.
Had been walked away quite a few kilometers away from their locations, and I met them on.
I met them midway. Et moi je les ai vus mi-chemin à mon retour du travail.
D'accord. Donc si
fine.
Je comprends
so
bien,
if I understood well,
entrer vers le village et vous les avez vus.
You were going to the village and you
sur la même route, sur le même chemin,
on the same path
de ce même village.
Being taken away from that village.
Donc cela veut dire
so
qu'ils avaient déjà été arrêtés,
that they had already been arrested
chemin.
And that they were walking away. Is that correct?
Answer. As I said, those people had been arrested.
Comme je l'ai dit, ces personnes avaient
met
été arrêtées.
Them midway, and I
je
did not know what happened before they were being walked
je
away.
Je ne savais pas ce qui leur était arrivé avant qu'on les emmène.
D'accord. Vous
fine.
Avez dit tout à l'heure qu'il avait, il était assez facile de reconnaître
that it was
qui
quite
était un Cham,
easy to recognize who was Cham and who wasn't. In particular, because of their accent when they spoke Khmer and because of their names.
Est-ce que vous avez jamais
so,
appris qu'il y avait
did you
des
ever learn that
de
there were
Cham
lists of Cham
au sein de votre unité
that had been drawn up within your mobile unit
communes, du district.
Within the communes and the districts?
Answer. I did not know about that.
Je ne savais rien à ce sujet.
When they were walked away, I was not
quand
in charge of the data or statistics.
Je
at
n'étais
the time.
Pas responsable des
it
statistiques.
Chief,
c'était les chefs d'unité
who,
qui eux
would have known the matter.
Étaient au courant de cela.
Est-ce que vous avez appris où ces
did you
jeunes
learn
hommes Cham
where
ont été emmenés?
Young Cham men were taken to?
Et le sort qui leur a
and
été
do you know
réservé.
What kind of fate was meted out to them?
Answer. A few days later, I heard
quelques
from one
tard,
another that those people had been killed,
que ces personnes avaient été
but
tuées.
I did not know where they had been killed.
Mais
some people said
où.
They were killed at the Stau Pagoda. At that time,
Stau.
I was so terrified seeing the arrest happened already, and I was afraid
peur.
That I would be
lieu,
one among them as well.
J'avais peur de faire partie de ceux qui allaient être arrêtés.
Vous aviez dit à la réponse
you
71
said
de même 71
of the same WRI I quoted from
E319/19.3.93.
Vous avez dit ceci,
les Khmer Rouges ont rassemblé tous les jeunes Cham de mon unité
gathered all of the young Cham of my
et les ont massacrés dans la pagode de
Outrakun.
En revanche, rien n'est arrivé aux jeunes
at that time, nothing happened to the Khmer, male and female youths.
Est-ce que par la suite,
so,
vous avez eu
later on,
des informations qui
did
ont
you obtain any kind of information
Outrakun,
that
vous avez dit là, que
these Cham people
Cham
were
tués.
Slaughtered at the Wat Outrakun Pagoda, as you said here in the WRI?
Answer. It appears that I did not know about this matter.
Il semblerait que je n'étais pas au courant de cela.
Dans la même réponse,
in the same answer,
si vous avez été très précis également,
in which you were very specific,
73,
that is to say,
la question qui vous avait été posée
answer 73,
est la suivante.
You answer the following question.
Savez-vous comment s'est passée l'arrestation des enfants
as far
d'origine
as you knew,
Cham?
How did they arrest the Cham children?
je passe un passage que j'ai déjà lu, vous avez dit,
and you said,
le lendemain matin, nous étions informés que tous les enfants de Cham avaient été envoyés à la pagode au
Trokun Pagoda.
Fin de citation. À ce moment-là, vous, étiez, vous aviez l'air d'être sûr que c'était la pagode
d'Otrakun. That they had been sent to Wat Otrokun.
Maintenant, vous nous dites que vous savez
now,
qu'ils ont été
you tell us that you know that they were arrested, but that you're not sure that they were sent to that pagoda.
Answer. I was not able to know where those people had been sent to.
For
3 or 4 days later, people whispered to one another that these young people had been sent away and killed, but as I said, I did not know where they were killed. People whispered from one to one another that these people may have been killed at
Zdao village.
I was residing and working in the village, and at that time I heard the whispering of one another, and I was also concerned over the matter.
J'étais préoccupé par cette question.
Je comprends bien.
I understand, of course.
Est-ce que vous avez
President.
Le président.
Thank you, Mr. Deputy International Co-Prosecutor. I think it is now the appropriate time to take a short break. We may take a short break from now until 11 a.m. Court officer, please assist the witness during the break time. And please invite him back into the courtroom at 11 a.m. The court is now in recess.
De retour avant 11 heures, suspension d'audience.